So dunk it in the water, fill it up, and again wash the dirt. As you wash the dirt, mud is going to come to the top, as you can see, but the gold is sinking to the bottom because of its weight. Now you're not going to be able to see the gold because it's so little. Most gold is about the size of a grain of rice or a vegetable seed. Rarely do we find any good sized nuggets. So we just want to wash, make it go sink to the bottom, and mud comes to the top. That is.
Get a lot of mud in there.
I want clay.
I can't even find fool's gold. I know gold ain't black.